And then the bartender, he comes out and he says, hey,
keep it.